Founders Festival started 6 years ago. The idea was to rebrand Charlottesville as a hub for innovation, for culture, for art, for music, and the energy that is here and kind of expose it to the rest of the nation. So we have two festivals a year. We have what we call the kind of hype event for the spring, which is Tomtoberfest, which is our fall festival. And that festival in particular really celebrates Charlottesville. In the spring, we not only celebrate them, but we invite other people, nations, kind of top leaders and entrepreneurs and influencers to come and experience it and collaborate and connect and be together. So that is giving away grants, having pitch competitions, mentoring. It is putting two different CEOs of two different companies together to make something huge. It is celebrating founders, celebrating the leaders. And lastly, it's to leave legacies. So last year, the governor came and signed a bill to protect intellectual property of students, and that is always going to be here, and it was at TomTom. So legacy is really important to us.
Ting has been sponsoring the TomTom Founders Festival for 3 years in a row, and we love giving back to a local festival that really sort of encapsulates all that makes Charlottesville great, from the local music scene to the food and the culture and the entrepreneurial spirit that's in this town. It's really great to be here and feel that and support that as well.
The city's been great. I mean, I think that's why TomTom is a success. It's because it is built for and by the city. Many times we get, oh, I'm not really sure what TomTom is or what it's about, but we just say, come and try it. Be here, be present, connect with other people, collaborate, get to know one another, and build something to create a legacy.